Gandhi is actually a symbol of, for me, has always been a contemporary world of sustainable development. And I mean sustainable development, the development which actually sustain human being without destroying your neighborhood, your ecosystem, your ecology and things like that. When we put Gandhi on the wall, that means we put him like a Mahatma, we put him like a religious leader, almost to the level of religious leader, almost like a, you know, godly person. But we do not follow any of those things. We wish that to be followed by somebody else. So I somehow also tell that, you know, everybody wants everybody else to become Gandhi except myself, you know. I don't want to, I mean, I like Gandhi, but I don't want to be Gandhi. Majboori ka naam Mahatma Gandhi hai, toh India mein toh 90% log majboori hain. Jinke paas har cheez ke liye struggle karna hai. तो लेकिन वो तो गांधी को फॉलो नहीं कर रहे हैं. ऐसा नहीं है कि वो गांधी को फॉलो कर रहे हैं या गांधी ने अपना लिया है या उन्होंने अपनी दीवार में वो लगा लिया है. एक्चुअली मुझे लगता है गांधी को दीवार में सबसे ज़्यादा वो लोग लगाते हैं जो सबसे ज़्यादा चोरी करते हैं और जो सबसे ज़्यादा पॉलिटिक्स करते हैं और सबसे ज़्यादा झूठ बोलते हैं. जो जितना करता है हमको लगता है उतना ही बड़ी पोस्टर लगाता है और उतना ही ज़्यादा बढ़िया पेंटिंग खरीदता है गांधी का. तो हमको लगता है मजबूरी का नाम महात्मा गांधी नहीं है, यहाँ तो रईसी का नाम महात्मा गांधी है. रईस जितने हैं उतने ही बड़े बड़े पोस्टर्स लगाइए और ये दिखाइए कि हम तो गांधी को फॉलो करते हैं. उतना ही बड़ा चीज़ अनाउंस कीजिए 2 अक्टूबर को. मीडिया इज़ द मैसेज लोग बोलते हैं या मैसेज इज़ द मीडियम वो लोग बोलते हैं. तो मीडियम भी वही है जो मैसेज उस पर जाएगा. तो मैसेज क्रिएटर अगर आपका अच्छा हो जाए तो मल्टीप्लीकेशन भी अच्छा होगा. सो आई वुड से वी आर इन अ चैलेंजिंग मोड, बट वी ऑल्सो हैव एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू रिवाइव गांधी, to make a multiplier impact on the people with the message of Gandhi. He was a politician also. He was a social leader also. He was a normal human. He was a human being also. He was a husband also. He was a migrant also. You know, he was a traveler also. He was a weaver also. You know, he was a father also. So he was so many things. I mean. We need to, and I think now it is very, very important that we bring in Gandhian philosophy as a part of our curriculum, as a part of our national living style, as a part of our economy, as a part of our discourse, as a part of our, you know, debate and discussion. Very, very important. Especially in the world of digital media, in the world of social media, in the world of viral media. It may be even more important to talk about Gandhi in the true sense, so that, you know, the fake news and the other kind of information which actually is very easily overpowering our discourse should be challenged, and Gandhi should be revived.